pulled over his lap. BMW GT2. Top Gear test track.